So now you already uploaded, click on settings on GitHub Online on your left, click on pages, just click on it, then click on visit site. It will direct you to the URL, just click the visit site. Congrats, now you have your codes into live already. This one no longer is coming from your local folder, it's all online. Yep, to the next video then.